Hello everyone, we are back again with more awesome new products, and today we'll be looking at the Stealth series. Previously known as the Stealth GS series, the Stealth family has always represented the ultimate mobile performance. It not only comes with top-of-the-line specs, but packs them in a portable compact chassis that you can carry day in and day out. The simple design is the perfect fit for gaming, creation, and professional work. And this year, we further expanded the family across all sizes from 14, 15, 16, all the way to 17 inches. And this time, let's focus on the two brand new models, the Stealth 16 Studio and Stealth 14 Studio. Both models have won the 2023 CES Innovation Awards, and thanks to their sleek design and impressive performance, both featuring up to RTX 4070 graphics and MUX design, the latest RTX 40 series GPU not only brings impressive gaming performance, but also accelerates video encoding with the help of AV1 support. And as the name suggests, they are also studio certified laptops. Being from the Stealth family, the two siblings have a lot in common. In addition to the slim and elegant looks, considering their performance, they are also shockingly light. So this is thanks to their magnesium aluminum alloy chassis. Stealth 16 Studio is available in Star Blue and Pure White. Stealth 14 Studio also comes in Star Blue and Pure White, but with a unique two-tone colorway. In terms of I/O ports, both models feature audio combo jack, Thunderbolt 4, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C, power jack, and HDMI. The bigger Stealth 16 Studio adds an extra Ethernet port and micro SD card reader. And if you just want the extra convenience and not requiring full power when on the move, both models also support PD charging through the labeled ports. So you can also click the link in the description to learn more. Opening the laptops, you'll be greeted with the gorgeous new 16x10 displays. They not only get you more vertical pixels, but also bigger screen to body ratio. And both models are available in multiple configurations with up to QHD 240Hz display with 100% DCI P3 color coverage. Now remember, configurations may vary by region. Cooling plays a crucial role in packing performance within a limited housing, and the Stealth 16 Studio is backed by the latest Cooler Boost 5 with 2 fans and 5 heat pipes. Now on the other hand, the Stealth 14 Studio has even less room to work with. That's why it's using the vapor chamber cooler with huge thermal module covering essentially half of the entire motherboard. Lastly, audio is often glossed over on thin and light laptops. The new Stealth 16 Studio addresses this by featuring 6-speaker sound system that fires towards top, front, and side, whereas the smaller Stealth 14 also packs up to 4 speakers in total. Now enough with the intro. Let's see what tips and tricks the Stealth series has in store for you. To power on your MSI laptop for the first time, remember to plug in your adapter to disable shipping mode. There should also be a few updates during the first use. Your first task after booting up Windows is most likely setting up a login password. In addition, the Stealth series features infrared camera that works with Windows Hello, so you can log in with just your face. Here's how. First, go to Settings, Accounts, then sign in options. To use facial recognition, you'll need to first set up a PIN. Once done, head back to facial recognition, hit start, and wait for the system to finish scanning your face. The Stealth 16 Studio gets an additional option to log in with your fingerprint with similar process. This time, select fingerprint recognition, enter your PIN, then repeatedly touch the sensor until it shows a completed successful scan. By now, you must have noticed the lights dancing on your keyboards. Note the function lock feature allows you to choose whether you need to hold function to trigger the function keys. The perky RGB backlight allows you to customize the color for each and every single key. Simply launch SteelSeries GG, select engine and your keyboard. Here you can cycle between a list of preset effects or tweak your own. Watch this video for the full in-depth instruction. On your Stealth 14 Studio, there is an additional chassis lighting hidden in the rear, which you can toggle on and off. Just launch MSI Center, General Settings, and voila. Speaking of MSI Center, we've also made some thoughtful updates. Instead of pre-installing the whole feature pack and taking up valuable space, you'll be prompt with recommendations based on personal preference. Of course, manually browsing from the feature set is still available, should you prefer. Personally, I recommend trying out the noise cancellation as it works wonders. One of the most essential features within MSI Center is the user scenario. This is where you can adjust the laptop to prioritize performance, silence, battery life, or select one of the AI modes to automatically adapt to your usage or surroundings. As Stealth 16 and 14 support MUX design, this is also where you can switch to discrete graphics mode to maximize graphical performance. However, do note your battery life will drain much faster under this setting. These tips should help you get started with your Stealth laptop. With performance in such a portable package, you'll be able to game, create, or work whenever and wherever. There's so much more we wish we could cover. Leave a comment down below and let us know what other tips you'd like to know next. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.